She looks familiar. She's the girl in your computer. Yeah.